And why isn't his tyre blown out?
What's the matter? No, they're probably a brand new fucking. He's probably done about 300 quid worth of tyres.